got that battle pay from yesterday's invasion. So let's start crafting it at once. What else? Ash parts seem to be ready, so we can start crafting it as well. Should we have the money? Equinox day aspect as well. Zephyr is ready as well. So I guess we'll start by doing one money mission immediately, then we'll start crafting the Ash and Equinox Day aspect. And what then? Then 14 points. Probably want to put that in that case. Just for the remaining 3 points. Jacket edge.
Position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive. Impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
31,000 mission credits slaughtered. That's interesting. There's no way we should have gotten that much. Unless there's something that I don't yet know. Maybe if more than one person has the credit boost, it multiplies the looted credit amount in the mission. I don't know. Or if they had that Secure Electa weapon being used, then they maybe that also affects the Warframe powers that make kills. So we are missing one part from the Equinox Night aspect, which is the Neuroptics. I guess we'll farm till Regor some more. Since it's only one mission that we're still missing, that can potentially give us the thing that we want. It's also a good boss to run because of the fact that it's a map that involves shark winging as well occasionally, so you can get tellurium as the resource drop as well, so that you don't have to grind actual aquing missions. And the polymeron plastics, suppose they're all always useful.
First you, Tenno. Next, your Lotus. Gonna pull this ocean down on us if I have to. Would you look at you? Worthless, ugly freaks.
Oh, doesn't seem to agree with my roll off. It would be really awesome if we were to get that missing Neuroptics from this first fight, because that would be just awesome. Go into the electrified water.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
And Gallium is also nice.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Day in your optics. Close, but no cigar. Close to a new mastery rank as well. We might actually get today. One berserker as well. I should probably level it up at some point. Red glow that the water is reflecting, because I'm not seeing anything
left to run.
In the air.
It's hammer time!
That's the only thing, because that has a white light.
proceed. They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Days of stocks. The ping is a bit on the terrifying side down there.
Anxious, Tenno. Nervous. Pacing even. You didn't think you'd come. Such a relief. I'll finally get the chance to hurt you.
You are surrounded by clear marines.
I'm very excited now. The anticipation. Ooh. I always learn so much from a live dissection. Section? No. That sounds too humane. Your death will be... Come for a fight? Oh, should have dressed for a funeral. Ocean down on us if I have to! place is for the tube men.
Thought he was already teleporting. Maybe we have to go back down. Registered as a kill?
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
That was the one that we were missing, right? So now we should have all the parts required for the Equinox. Just two Warframes in one. Take a short break from the recording to make myself some breakfast. It's already 8:30 PM. Take some plastics as well, so we're still not close to making the missile systems. It's almost leveled up as is the similar. And I apparently don't have point strikes for 7 or 8.
A new alert has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
Yeah, electricity is also a ability that might work with this weapon. So let's increase its level to max. We could also replace this with this. So it's now gas magnetic, but it has pretty good status chance. But we also have the hammer shot. Increase the status chance even more. Not sure if I want to use it though. Yeah, let's try this for the time being. I wanted the gas portion to be significantly higher to the magnetic portion, but hopefully the status chance will even that out. Okay, holding the recording for some breakfast. Be back soon. Okay. So what should we do next? Yeah, we could go for one of these. I am yet to get the dual toxin mod for shotguns from Corrupt War.
Captured a tower. Tower online.
Come on.
Cannot blame these creatures. They are being led by a false prophet, an imposter who knows not the secrets of the
going to fail this because we can hold on.
Control of a tower.
It is time. I will teach these trespassers the redemptive power of my youngest king. They will learn its secret. I cannot be